I am not interested in us doing this tutorial, so you need to click on the Tinkercad button that takes you back to the main Tinkercad screen, and then click Create New Design so you can continue with what I want you to build today and save your project. Do that at this time, and at this point, you're ready to continue building our cool first project.